Playing a live stream. Did you guys watch any live streams through 2020 and 2021? We all tuned into those, right? All those shows on the internet. We're glad they're over and we're glad to be back in person, right? That is just so, there was a moment where I was worried. But I'm so glad to see all your beautiful, sweaty faces. We're all sweating together, so it's fine. We're in this. We're doing it. But I was playing this live stream and they asked me leading up to it, they're like, hey, would you mind to do a love song cover or a cover of a love song in your set? And I was like, oh my gosh, absolutely. And Nick was gonna play guitar for me, and about 3 hours before I was scheduled to do the show, I realized I don't really cover love songs. I was like, I write a lot of love songs, but I don't do a lot of covers. And so Nick was like, oh, what if we just did our first dance song? You know, we both know it and love it. And I was like, oh, that'll be amazing. And so he's practicing, and I'm kind of running behind, getting ready, as girls can do sometimes. So I'm in the bathroom curling my hair, and he's like, oh, I'll just come in there with you and sit down and practice with you. And I was like, okay. And so he sits down on the toilet with his guitar, and he's playing, and I'm curling my hair, and I'm like, okay, this is hysterical. So I was like, I'm going to video this. So I take a video of us practicing in the bathroom, and then I put it up on TikTok, and it got like a million views overnight. So it was kind of wild, but to me it's just an excuse to sing one of my favorite country songs of all time. So if you know it, sing it loud with me. Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took a long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I'll bet they'll never make it. Just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong.
Tell.